Missing Apron in partnership with Roohafza, Ghulke Jio and India Gate, India Ki Purani Adat.
Hi guys, I'm Cyrus and welcome to a brand new episode of the Missing Apron. As you can see, I'm in my kitchen, I'm home alone and I'm excited because today once again Ananya has promised me she's going to be making something yummy for all of us. There is something very interesting and old school about the way we all are communicating, you know, because I call her up, she gives me the recipe, I try it at home. We've all seen our moms do this, getting a recipe from a friend on the phone and then trying it out. It is how it was done. So, ye India ki purani adat hai. Now, speaking of purani adats, let's call Ananya. Let's figure out what she's going to cook with us today on this week's episode of The Missing Apron. Follow me, follow me, follow me.
Hey Cyrus, hope you're good. You look good.
How are you, Ananya? You are my missing apron. I was here, I was ready to cook something. I just don't know what I'm going to cook, Ananya. So please help us all by telling us what should we make today.
I have decided to make a wholesome dish for you, which has the right amount of proteins and carbs.
Oh wow, what are we making? Are we making like a dal khichdi type situation?
That's a good option, but I'm not doing that. I'm doing a hariyali prawn. Biryani.
Wow! Hariyali prawn biryani. That's just raised the level. Is it easy?
Don't worry, Cyrus. I'll keep it very simple. As long as you have India Gate classic basmati rice, you are good to go. This rice will give you perfect aroma and long grain rice that is suited for making biryani.
You know, the best part about this, Ananya, is that we're using modern technology to communicate with each other, but we're making something that is such an integral part of Indian culture, the biryani, right? Aur yehi India ki purani aadat hai. So without wasting any more time, Ananya, please help me make this prawn biryani. What do I need?
You need some basic masalas like cardamom, cinnamon, cloves, onions chopped.
All right, Ananya, I'm in my kitchen at this point in time. I've got everything ready, from my onions to my rice.
I've taken India Gate basmati rice and boiled it till 90%.
Let it soak for 20 minutes while we go do some chopping of the onions.
Cyrus, I'm going to show you how to chop an onion properly.
All right, Ananya, my eyes are burning. Let me be very honest, your hack is a flop. But anything else we can move forward with, Ananya, while I sit here and watch you do the work?
Absolutely. Let's delve into the history and start making the biryani now. A cup of prawns. I'm marinated in turmeric powder, salt, a little ginger paste, garlic paste, and green chili paste. I'm just going to add the prawns. It's just curled up and changed color, and it's done. In the same pan, I'm first using some aromatics. Cardamom, cinnamon, and cloves. Now my oil is smelling good. I'll add the chopped onions. This is green coriander. Add a little bit of coconut milk. Add the prawns back. And the prawn is ready to receive the rice.
That is delicious looking.
I am going to sprinkle the rice on top. So now I'm ready for the dum. This is actually an age-old process, and put this for dum for about 15 minutes. So Cyrus, look here. My biryani is completely with dum now. I'm going to break the atta seal and take the biryani out.
Wow! This looks so delicious. I wish I had permission to come there and eat that yummy prawn biryani. But then I share nahi karta. Biryani mein kabhi share nahi karta, ye meri purani hai.
Cyrus, I would also love to have you over and give you a plate of biryani.
Ananya, I can't thank you enough for making this delicious prawn biryani with such limited ingredients. So thank you very much. I'm going to go now. I'm going to make my own prawn hariyali biryani. Kisi ke saath main ye share nahi karne wala. And thank you all so much for watching this episode of Missing Apron. Have fun and enjoy making this beautiful dish. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.